On S&P 500 for today, we see that they are a daily top right now. They gave us a drop. They are attempting to give us a flat structure on the daily here before they resume the climb with a buy momentum. We resume to the 4-hour time frame. We see that they gave us this drop back down. So we have to watch for it to give us a complete flat structure here to correct back up and then drop once more, tag this low before they restart back that climb. Make this a flat on US 500. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we have to watch out for that. More climbs will come through here, complete a flat structure and drop once more. We have to watch out for this set before it will start the climb up on S&P 500 for today. So watch out for that sideways correction and one more drop.